Branch Tender Cypress at your service. Welcome to our little home.
Sure. Here you go. Good luck to you.
Thank you. The Great One is dead, slain by your hand. Don't worry, I hold no grudge towards you. You'll have to forgive my people at a time like this, outsider. They aren't used to being so lost. And for once, I don't have the words to help them. Before you reached his heart, he imparted his last words to me. He told me about his will to die and how I mistook this for some mystical sign. How could I have been so blind? How could I have misled all these people? Perhaps, if I would have spent more time getting to know him, things would have turned out different. Even though the Great One has left us, our memories of him will never die. With Bloomseer Poplar's help, I'm confident we can keep Oasis alive and carry on as Treeminders. Go now, outsider. Go, but never forget the gifts the Great One bestowed upon us.
We are lost.
You want something?
Hey.
You're but wounded, sir. May I suggest you seek medical attention? Welcome home, sir.
Here. You've done... Bless.
Hey, don't mind. Good hunting! Good hunting!
What brings you back to Megaton?
Oh, well, would you look at that? We got us a smooth-skinned visitor. Ooh-wee, we ain't seen one of your type in a long time. You're in Underworld, smooth-skin. It's the only safe place for we ghouls in DC. We're here out of sight and out of mind. The mutants leave us alone, and the slavers usually don't come this far into the city, so it's not bad. Really, the Brotherhood of Steel is the only thing we have to worry about. So long as we don't leave Underworld, that is. Enjoy your stay. Just try and keep from shooting up the place. We got a nice little deal going on down here. We'd like to keep it nice. I'm afraid she's going to be out for a while. She's not well at all. Don't worry, though. I'm sure the rest of Riley's Rangers will show up soon and take her home. She had multiple lacerations, contusions, broken leg, some internal bleeding, and blunt force trauma. She hasn't been conscious since they brought her in a few days ago. I'd say she tangled with some super mutants and lost. It's a miracle she isn't dead. Oh, very well. I'll do what I can. I just hope her body can withstand the strain. Humans are so fragile.
What? Where am I? What happened? How long have I been out? Right. Can't remember what I was doing. Wait! Oh, shit! My men! My team! What happened to them? That's not the way I do things. Do you have any idea what it would do to my reputation if word got around that Riley of Riley's Rangers was laid up in a hospital bed? That's okay, kid. Don't sweat it. The Wasteland's a big place. We're Guns for Hire, the best merc group in the Capital Wasteland. If you need something done in there, you seek us out. We were mapping the Vernon Square part of the downtown ruins and got jumped by a super mutant ambush party. Usually it isn't a problem, but this group was bigger than usual. We fought our way into our Lady of Hope Hospital, hoping to find cover. You got it. More of the ugly bastards just kept coming. We fought our way to the roof and found a way across to the Statesman Hotel next door. The super mutants seemed driven, like they smelled blood. They kept following us. Once in the hotel, the only way to go was up. Very bad move, but we had no choice. On the way, we lost Theo, one of my guys. We were unable to get the ammo case off of his body as we were pushed onwards. So, guns almost dry, we hit the roof of the Statesman. Actually, we did lay down a bunch of countermeasures. I don't know how many of them have already gone off, though. When I slipped out with my stealth boy, I think I almost tripped one or two of them. Damn near didn't make it out of there at all, come to think of it. Get the Rangers home. Please. That's all I want. I don't care how you do it. Whew. I was holding my breath on that one, I think. I wasn't sure what you were going to say. All I ask is that you hurry. I don't know how much longer they will be able to survive up there. I also recommend you try and find the body of Theo, one of my men. He was carrying our main ammo supply. Here, let me punch the ammo box code and some better directions into your Pip-Boy there. We have a headquarters not far from here. If you can make it there, you're welcome to anything you need inside. Just punch in Riley 0247 at the gate. We have ammo, supplies, you name it. Careful out there.
Greetings again, sweet America. This is President John Henry. And I'd like to share.
How's it going?
Thank you.
What do you need? Give me a shout if you need.